Hi everyone, in this video I will share how to change or setting DPI on Xiaomi Redmi Note 13 and Redmi Note 13 Pro. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. To change DPI, first you open settings menu. Okay, next you open about phone. Okay, next in MIUI version, you tap 7 times swiftly, like this. You are now a developer. Okay, next you back. Okay, next you open additional settings. Okay, now you can see developer options menu in additional settings. Okay, next you open developer options. Okay, next you search DPI setting, you scroll. Yep, this is smallest width or DPI. Okay, next you open. Yep, this is my default DPI. Okay, next I will test change DPI to 500. Click OK. Yep, successfully. Now the display on my cell phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menus. You have to be careful when you change the DPI, because if you change DPI is too high, can cause your cell phone to break to black screen or reset. Okay, next I will test DPI 700. Okay, tap OK. Yep, successfully. Okay guys, to restore your DPI to default, you tap again. Okay, next you change to your default DPI. Click OK. Yep, successfully. Now DPI on your phone has been default. Okay, next to disable developer options, you tap this. Okay, next you back. Okay, now you cannot see developer options menu in additional settings. Okay, developer options on your phone has been disabled. Okay guys, so many tutorial from me. I hope this tutorial is useful. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.